Hello everyone, I am the Classic Gamer. We're back to Planet Force Underground, part 15. So this time I'm gonna play on medium difficult, because this is very hard, guys, very hard. I can't beat it already. I was almost to lose it, but I quit the game because this one was very hard to die. So this time I'm gonna beat medium difficult. Suckers, eat this sucker. That happens if you're trying to beat me. Alright, so I'm gonna tell you guys why I think about that, because I tried 2 times to record and then I started to lose it, but I don't wanna even fail yet. So that's why I stopped to record it and then I tried the game. So this time I'm not gonna lose it because I'm on medium difficult. Whatever, I don't care if I play, what kind of difficult am I playing. Now I'm already the best racer. Plus, who cares other stuff? I'm already rich because I'm too rich because I can spend a lot of money on other useless things. But I spend a lot of money on upgrades and also to make my cards look really awesome. This time I'm gonna beat it. I hate you. I hate those drivers. Guys, also you need to be careful when sometimes comes to need to steer, because sometimes you comes a trap or any other car that makes you just like a trap or something like that to lose it. And I actually hate this. I actually hate those drivers because they are dumb. Also, you never know what happened. This time I'm not gonna fail it. And you're not gonna win this Subaru because you suck. See, here it comes. Yep, he dodged it. How the hell he can dodge it if his car sucks? My car is the one of the best. Why? Because one, my car is cool and they're also tired at 5 stops. Two, no one can beat the Honda. Also, the Nissan GTR-R54 sucks and 315Z sucks too. Those two Nissan are very sad. They're good but suck at drifting because it's very hard to and it's a little bit different. Guys, what are the different strategy of drifting? This time I'm not gonna lose it. Oh yeah, there's a four car. No. This goddamn walls. You goddamn Subaru again? You think you're better than me, but you're really not. You're never gonna win it, because I'm the god. Trust. Alright. I don't think I dodged this one so quickly. Getting closer. Alright, this time I should get closer. No, no! Sucker! You suck! Suck, suck, suck! Because I win! I'm the winner! No one can take a Honda Civic. Alright. Fourth race. God damn it. I want to beat this race quickly already because I can't take this anymore. Alright, there's the drag race. Medium. All time. Who cares? I'm already rich, that's why. Oh, oh, come on. Yes, I'm in first place. Okay, alright. Let's jump over the tree! Oh wait, I just passed faster. It was faster than the last time. Oh man, I did it. Winner. Alright, thank you. Thank you. This time, third place in drag race. Oh, that's good. So which means I'm getting closer. 18 races. I completed it. 5 minutes only. I have street race again, but this time hard because no one can beat me. No one can't beat me at drifting. Why? Because I'm the best drifter. That's why. That was close. You guys are sucker. God damn it, you Honda. Well, this one actually wasn't a good idea to do this. Oh well. Oh man. This one is awesome. Let me pause it because it's a little bit long, this race. Okay, now we're back and there we go. Now I'm in the third lap, so this time I'm gonna beat it. Well, I mean, this time I'm gonna win, I'm not gonna lose it. Well, I know the Nissan Skyline GT is one of the best cars, but the problem is at a drifting it is a little bit harder and hard to master it. So that's why you need to choose the Honda Civic. But also sometimes depends which, what kind of the difficulty you can have. For me, no matter what kind of difficulty. Because this time I'm gonna play a little bit easier, because now I'm all about to approach to win the race and to complete the game. So I'm gonna play on easy, because they all time gonna give me money, but buying the upgrades, they are very cheap. Only for visual upgrades, but the real upgrades that improves your engine, it is much more expensive. Alright, I got the level 3. The hood, yep. Oh, the same, but this time they are with carbon fiber. Oh, there is this without carbon fiber and also with carbon fiber. That's awesome. Alright. Nothing new. Secret. I'll get the fifth place. Whenever. So I want to end here video guys so quickly, so please enjoy my video. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button and subscribe my channel and stay tuned for more videos in Need for Speed Underground. I see you guys next video. Bye.